How melodic.
JJ Fat, and we're here to rock. Rhymes like ours could never be stopped. See, it's three of us, and I know we're fresh. Party rockers, non-stoppers, and our names are deaf. See, the J is for just, the other for jamming. The F is for fresh, A-N-D, deaf. Behind the turntables is DJ Train. Mixing and scratching is the name of the game. Now, here's a little something about nosy people.
It's not real hard, it's plain and simple.
Baby D. Supersonic. Supersonic, motivating rhymes are creating. And everybody knows that JJ Faz devastating. We know you like us, girl, so you better get sterile. Cause we are the home chicks that are rocking your world. Supersonic. Supersonic.
Supersonic is a word when people stop and listen. Especially bigger people, they pay close attention. You might not believe it. You might.
and try it. Supersonic. Supersonic. Now all you supersonic people try to bite our rhyme. You may think that you are deaf, but you're way behind. So you better listen good to what we have to say. Cause when it comes to JJ Fat, you can't get no play. Supersonic. Supersonic. From coast to coast, my man can cut and scratch. But I don't mean to boast. He may be a little white, but that's okay. Cause when he cuts to the beat, it sounds this way. Hit it! Supersonic. Supersonic. Yeah, it's finally my turn to rock the mic. Because my devastating beat, I know you will.
Got at me, collab creations, bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, a dog couldn't catch me. Tell me who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet, giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Blackstreet and Teddy, the original rough shakers.
Shutting it down, good lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground, got game about now. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away. I can't get her out of my mind. I think about the girl all the time. East side to the west side, pushing fat rise, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, it's on when she's got to have it. Baby, you're perfect 10, I wanna get in, can I get down so I can? I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up,
bag it up.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up,
bag it up, girl.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up,
bag it up.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
She's got class and style, she knowledge by the pound. Baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Curves the word, spins the verb. Lovers it curves so frequent to her. Rolling with the fatness, you don't even know what the half is. You got to pay to play, just for shorty back.
Go ahead and turn this music down. I know everybody enjoyed it, especially Lick. Lick says he's feeling gangster right now. You feel gangster right now? I feel gangster all the time, Lick. I feel gangster right now. I feel gangster yesterday. I feel gangster tomorrow. Anyway, thanks for joining us back in the second hour of the Kevin Holly Show. I'm going to go ahead and kill this music. I hope everybody thoroughly enjoyed the hip-hop. We had a little bit of Nina Cherry. We had a little Supasonic. We had a little bit of... what was that, Jay? What was that awesome song, Push It, from Salt and Pepper? You got the song?
One of my favorites.
I got the pepper. You know what I'm saying, dude? Push it, dude. Push it real good. Everybody pushing it real good. So, yeah, we're back live. Welcome to the Kevin Holly Show. Follow us on Twitter, at KevinHollyShow4. Check out Sam Rae. He called in the first hour, a comedian from London. That would be at Sam Rae Comedy on Twitter. That's R-A-E, Sam Rae Comedy. Definitely give him a listen. He's hilarious, sophisticated, very nice guy. Well, we got Pops in the house tonight. Pops, you've got brand new teeth. Although they're old, they're new to me because I've never seen a smile in your mouth before. And I gotta say, it is enlightening, dude. It lights up the room. You got these big, beautiful, white, pearly teeth. Are those made of porcelain?
No, I did the George Washington route.
They're made of dinosaur bone.
Oh, dude.
Those are true T-Rex teeth right there. Shaved down, fit in a Pop's mouth from his early days.
Oh, that's great, man.
Comment, Pops?
Yeah, what's up, Pops?
Oh!
Just be careful what you wish for, guys.
All right, so Bitsy's left the building. It's just us now. It's all dudes up in here now. It's just me, Kevin Holly, Jaybird, my man, my executive producer, reproduction agent, and Pops, the head grip in the house.
It's a real sausage fest right up in here right now.
It is a lot of sausage up in here.
Hopefully the ghost is a woman.
You gonna get raped by a ghost, dude?
No, his name is Charlie. I got that much out of it.
Man, it is creepy as hell in here, man. It really is, dude. I'm having second thoughts about the studio, to be honest with you. You know, I mean...
I'm not. No? I love this place. You think it's cool? I love it. I love this place. I want to get into a bigger studio.